We're finally down to the last seal.
Let's split up for tonight. But don't go outside the village. Understood?
Yep. Got it.
We'll be leaving in the morning.
Good night, everyone. Sleep well. You want to thank me? Don't worry about it. Despite knowing what your future holds, this is all I can do for you.
Warp? Yeah, I should go talk to everyone. I'll come back later.
Go see Colette. This is her last night.
Last night?
It's her last night as a human.
Professor, you're a scholar, right? Can't we do anything?
Don't you understand yet? You're not too bright. It's because I'm a scholar that I'm fascinated by Colette as she continues to transform into an angel.
You can't be serious, Professor.
You think so? Now go to her.
The Tower of Salvation is so close now. We've come quite a long way.
Yeah.
It's at a time like this that I stop and think how stupid I've been.
Why?
Because I don't even know if the way things have turned out is good or bad.
No one knows that. The ones who think they do are the stupid ones.
You think so?
Definitely.
I guess you're right. You say some cool things every now and then. Thanks, Lloyd.
Tomorrow, Silverant will be saved.
What are you gonna do?
Good question.
Well, the only thing I can do is believe in the Chosen. The Chosen from this side seems to be trustworthy enough.
What's that mean? Is there a Chosen you can't trust?
Tethiala's Chosen. I can't stand that guy.
I see. Tethiala has a Chosen too.
Two worlds, two Chosen. If there really is a goddess, why did she make a world like this?
Yeah, no kidding. I want to kick her for doing this.
Seriously? I wish I could do that myself.
Your journey is finally coming to an end.
This isn't the end I hoped for.
Really? It's the journey you started by clinging to the Chosen. This was to be expected.
Clinging to the Chosen?
Don't you remember? It was you who said we have the Chosen on our side. The Savior who will regenerate the world.
Yeah, that's right. I said that. And that's why I have to protect her.
If relying and depending on the power of the Chosen at the most crucial times what it means to protect her, then the meaning of the word protect must have changed significantly from my understanding. And now, the Chosen is trying to resolve everything by sacrificing herself.
What are you trying to say?
Lloyd, don't make a mistake.
I don't quite get it, but I got it. But hey, if I make a mistake, can't I just do it over again?
Do it over. If it's something you can do over again, then feel free.
Aren't I going to see the others? No, it's okay. Let's talk for a bit. You can write. The world regeneration. It's almost time. I'm sorry? Why are you apologizing? This is the end, and yet I can't even speak. I know that's weird. You dork, that doesn't matter. No matter what happens to you, you're still you. Even if you become an angel, even if you become like marble, I won't ever think you're weird. Ever. Anyway, I'm the one that has to apologize. Even though I promised I'd make you that gift before our journey ended, I kept thinking we still had a ways to go. I never even got close to finishing it. I'll wait forever. Even after I become an angel, I'll keep on waiting. You can give it to me anytime. Okay, this time I'm really going to make it, no matter how long it takes. Can I ask you one last thing? Are you sure you won't regret this? Are you sure you want to become an angel? The truth is, I'm a little scared. Yeah, I would be too. But if giving up my life as a human means Sylveon will be reborn, then it's almost like my life is spreading out to fill the entire world. When I think about it like that, I'm okay. You're strong, Colette. The wind's pretty cold. Let's go back to the inn. Sorry. That's right, you can't feel it. Damn it! Isn't there anything we can do? That was Kratos, wasn't it? Where's he going?
You'll have to continue watching over Lloyd for me. I have things I must do. In my place, I need you to...
Kratos, look out!
Stop!
Kratos, are you okay?
Lloyd, thank you.
It was nothing. But who was that?
I would imagine it's that assassin. He managed to get away, but I gave him an injury he'll not soon forget.
I have a feeling I've seen him somewhere before.
Yes, perhaps. Let's get back to the inn. Everyone's probably up.
Yeah.
Lloyd.
Hmm? What is it?
Don't die.
What? Yeah. Okay. Well, what's up all of a sudden?
Don't worry about it.
How can he tell me not to worry after saying something like that? What's this? There's some strange letters carved into it.
Colette and the others.
Looks like they've gone in already. Let's hurry up.
What?
Now, my daughter, release the final seal. In doing so, you will complete the final sacrifice of your human existence, your heart, and your memory. By doing so of your own free will, you will become a true angel.
What?
Sacrifice her heart and memory?
Colette's going to forget about us?
Colette's human life will now end. And she will be reborn as an angel.
Professor Sage, what is he talking about?
Lloyd, I'm sorry. I promised Colette I wouldn't say anything. Colette will give up her life in order to regenerate the world. Becoming an angel means dying.
That's not quite correct. The Chosen's heart will die, and her body will be offered to the goddess Martell. By offering her body, Colette will revive the goddess. This is the true nature of the world regeneration. The revival of the goddess Martell is the revival of the world itself.
That's...
Lord Remiel, we heard that a world known as Tefeala lies parallel to Silverant.
That is not for you to know.
You kept it a secret because it is true, correct?
From whom did you learn of it?
Can't Crucius make both worlds peaceful?
If that is what the Chosen desires, she can lend her power to Crucius by becoming an angel. Once the goddess Martell is revived by the Chosen, the two worlds will surely achieve peace, just as the Chosen wishes. Is that true, you ask? You know why you have come here.
You can't! Are you really planning to die?
Colette, stop! If you sacrifice yourself, your friends who love you, and your family, and me, we'll all be sad. It'll be the same as sacrificing all of us. Genus! Let me go!
I don't want anything to happen to her either. But what else are we supposed to do? The people of Silverrun are suffering too!
But...
The sacrifice of one single person, the Chosen, will save the world. Are you saying that you would choose the Chosen soul over the entire world? Now, Colette, come join your father.
Wait! Remiel! Is there really no other way? Colette's your daughter! Surely you don't really want her to die either!
My daughter? Don't make me laugh. When I came down to play the role of Guardian Angel, you inferior beings just started calling me her father on your own.
What?
I merely placed the Crucius Crystal upon this sacrifice, who was selected to become Martell's vessel.
Colette!
Lloyd, it's okay. I realized what was going on. Every time I met Remiel, I felt that he was not my real father. But still, for some reason, I still feel like I want to cry.
Colette! If you realize what was going on, then why...
You can hear my voice? I'm so happy! I'll be able to say goodbye to you in the end.
Colette, I'm sorry. I couldn't save you. I'm so sorry. I promised I wouldn't make another mistake. But it looks like I have again.
No. Thank you, Lloyd. Because of you, I was able to find the courage to protect the world. Because of you, I was able to find the strength to live these 16 years to the fullest. So please,
Colette!
It looks like it's time. Goodbye.
I've done it. It's finally complete. Martell's vessel is finally complete. With this, I shall become one of the four Seraphim.
Wait just a minute. What are you gonna do with Colette?
He's going to take her to heaven.
Bastard. You'll pay for this. Crucius, the angels, the goddess Martell. It's all a big lie, isn't it? Let her go! Now!
That I cannot do, for she is Martell's vessel. This is Martell's new body, which took years to complete. I have no more use of you. Be gone! I have no further need of you. Be gone!
Okay.
is on the way. Nurse!
Impossible. How can an angel, the ultimate being, lose to a group of humans?
Colette, come back to us! I'm going to restore you back to your normal self, I promise!
Colette, have you really forgotten me?
You're wasting your time. Not only did she lose her memory, but she has lost the soul to listen to your words. Now Colette is merely a puppet standing before death's door.
Kratos!
Where have you been? What are you saying?
The Chosen desired the regeneration of the world and chose this path herself. By the summoning of the Chosen to Daris Karlon, the seal will be broken and the regeneration will be complete.
Kratos, what are you talking about?
It is what you wanted as well. We will take the Chosen as the new body for Martell.
What are you talking about? Kratos, answer me!
Lord Kratos, have pity on me. Please, lend me your aid.
Have you forgotten, Remio? I was once of the inferior race, a human. Does the ultimate being seek help from that which he despises the most? Move out of the way.
Kratos, who are you?
I am of Crucius, the organization that guides this world. I am one of the four seraphim, sent forth to keep close watch over the Chosen.
Kratos is an angel too?
You deceived us!
Deceived? If the Chosen merges with Martell, she will awaken and the world will be saved. Is that not what you wanted?
Once her body is taken by the goddess Martell, Colette will truly die.
No. She will be reborn as Martell.
Damn it! You think I'm gonna let you do that? Colette is our friend!
You earnestly believe you can defeat me?
I wasn't strong enough. Help is on the way. Nurse!
Fate.
Damn it!
I guess not even you could bring yourself to fight against such an opponent.
Lord Yggdrasil.
Who's that? Another angel?
Are you Lloyd?
Give me your name and I'll give you mine.
People need not introduce themselves to a dog.
What did you say?
Fine. I shall tell you my name, wretched human. I am Yggdrasil, leader of Crucius and the Desions. I'll show you the meaning of true power. Perish!
Danger.
How sad. Kratos, I trust you have no objections. Farewell.
Damn! The Chosen has already become an angel. We have no choice. We're taking her back with us alive.
Renegades, as irritating as ever. Still, it is of little consequence. Kratos, let us leave.
As you wish. Saved by the renegades. Don't die, Lloyd.